somebody painted over it.
In this project is to understand the public space of Thessaloniki, but at the same time, the meaning of the public space in general as a term.
Responsibility of the town to open its walls as notebooks in order to write a chronicle or archives of everyday life during the crisis.
What is urban art? What is, you know, to vandalize public space? What is to vandalize a building which has such a history? And what is to create art and not to destroy? The idea was to bring people from the graffiti world and people from fine arts. What is the feeling of expressing about society, politics, and expressing also a way of creativity?
The beauty over here is the collaboration between different cultures.
I think it's great the experience that we have done. The people who is in here and the experience that they transmit to us.
One of the great things was the, to me, theoretical part. It is very good to have an intellectual exchange of words, ideas.
Everyone in the city can see our work, from the pictures, from the walls. So this is really, really cool project.
Really, I enjoyed it.
Change the way we see the world.
the meaning of the public space.